I'm sitting in my airy seat and got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one man band. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. And every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homebound. I wish I was. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game, and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homebound, I wish I was. A winter's day in a deep and dark December. I am alone, gazing from my window to the streets below, on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow. Friendship causes pain. It's laughter and it's loving I disdain. I am a rock, I am an island. Don't talk of love, well, I've heard the word before. It's sleeping in my memory. I will disturb the slumber of feelings that have died. If I never loved, I never would have cried. I am a rock, I am an island.
an island man will cry. It's a still life watercolor of a now late afternoon. As the sun shines through the curtain lace and the shadows wash the room, and we sit and drink our coffee, cast in our indifference like shells upon the shore. You can hear the ocean roar in the dangling conversation and the superficial sigh. The borders of our lives. And you read your Emily Dickinson and I my Robert Frost, and we note our place with bookmarkers that measure what we've lost. Like a poem poorly written, we are verses out of rhythm, couplets out of rhyme, in syncopated time, and the dangling conversation, and the superficial signs are the words of our lives. Yes, we speak of things that matter with words that must be said. Can analysis be worthwhile? Is the theater really dead? And how the room is softly faded, and I only kiss your shadow. I cannot feel your hand. You're a stranger now unto me, lost in the dangling conversation and the superficial sigh.